What is up, guys? Welcome back to Joel Room Game. We have a brand new game for you guys today. Today will be NBA 2K22. Okay, we're gonna change the settings. To 2 minute quarters. Features. Settings. 2 minutes. Okay. So we're gonna do quick play. And we're gonna be the Lakers, guys. Now I want jerseys. How do I change jerseys? No, I don't want to be the Warriors. Lakers, how do I change jerseys? No, I didn't want Lakers Suns. No, I didn't want Lakers Suns. No, I want to be the Jazz. Yeah, Rockets. Lakers Rockets. I'm not the best at 2K. I'm not bad. I've played 2K15 before. But yeah, we're going to get started with 2K22 for the very first time. Oh crap, I wanted to edit the uniforms. That's how you edit it. Oh. Rockets, Lakers. Edit uniforms. Oh. Okay, purple headband. How do I... There we go! Those fire purple jerseys! Oh, not those ugly city jerseys! Not those. I'm just curious to see what jerseys are in it. Cool. Those are cool. Yes, sir, LeBron James. Yes, sir. Okay, how much has been recorded? Oh crap, 4 minutes. Here we go. 2K.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. Here to start, they're on solid ground, standing sixth in the conference. And we've got...
Thanks, Brian.
Well, wouldn't that be something? Here are the starters for Houston. We've got Jayshon Tate. Kevin Porter is out there with Eric Gordon. Then there's Christian Wood. And it's Matthews in at the three. And for the Lakers, the big three for this team all out there. Westbrook, the point. LeBron and AD.
That's not what I want.
He's sliding in at the forward spots. DeAndre Jordan is out there with Avery Bradley. And tonight, two veteran teams, Grant. What does that tell you?
Well, usually within a step.
See, I suck at this.
Beat themselves, but a lot to learn in this league. And really, there's no substitute for experience. Davis from long range. Get it back.
Yes, sir!
Love his tenacity. Extra possessions, second chance points. That's winning basketball. Porter with it. He's picked up by Westbrook.
Oh, man. But yeah, it's gonna be 2 minute quarters, guys.
Pass to Jordan. Over what? Jordan misses. 1:06 left to play in the first quarter. There's the triple. Matthews misses. The Lakers have gone 1-3 from the floor.
Oh, I should have shot that. Get it. God dang it, out of bounds, Rockets ball. Okay, it's been going for 6 minutes. Okay. You guys can't see that. Only I can see it. Because I'm behind camera. Oh, man.
Just taking it right to the rim. And no one was there to greet it.
Foul! That's rigged! That is so rigged! I didn't do anything! That is such a foul! Oh! Yes! Out of bounds, Lakers ball! Let's go, baby!
Tice against Anthony. Over Tice. They get the rebound. Howard.
Yeah, let's go! I'm not doing that bad.
I'm still in this, baby. The Lakers beat them last time when these two met in Los Angeles.
And that last game was just about as close as it gets.
I'm really terrible with defense.
Lays it 4-for-5 from the field. They've got the deep rim. Tries it from 16.
Oh!
Shot by Howard, no good. The rotation of the D could be...
Dang it, I wanted to shoot one of those long shots. Yes, sir!
Also, their passing has been too
good in the
first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
So the Houston 5 right there.
Oh, good.
We've got Christian Wood. Kenyon Martin is out there with Jayshon Tate. Then there's Eric Gordon. And
LeBron for 3? Oh, so close.
And he probably thought he was going to hurry that one. And the longevity of LeBron's greatness is unprecedented.
Who do I have? I have LeBron.
Porter finds Wood. From downtown.
Oh, nice. He missed. What? That is rigged. That's so freaking rigged. My God. That's terrible.
Over the last 5 games, he hasn't had much shot discipline. play a lot smarter today.
Stand on your man, guy. Oh my god.
And what's incredible for LeBron is not just how good he is.
Oh my god.
Mileage on his body grant. So true, BA. I mean, just three players in NBA history have exceeded
60,000
minutes played, including the playoffs. That's Kareem, Paul Malone, and D-line only LeBron James.
Oh.
Houston has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Pass to Porter. Here's Martin. To the paint. Here's one. And boom!
Oh.
And the stuff. One of the few guys in the league who make a lead pass like that. It's just a fantastic look. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock.
Here's AD? Ah. Oh.
On that one is a missive.
I'm doing all right.
Houston's ball. Good momentum. 8 straight points. Shot is good. By Porter.
Is this one did I call a timeout? Or is it L? Okay, we'll take Horton Tucker out. Avery Bradley.
Here for the Lakers. Howard's checked in for Anthony Davis. Jordan comes in for Anthony. And it's Bradley in for Horton Tucker. Here's James. 20 points for him last game against the Grizzlies in Memphis. And he brought the defense, secured 4 steals over the course of the game. Here's Jordan. They grab their own miss. The shot by Howard, no good. It's obvious they're becoming frustrated. Nothing seems to be going their way.
Oh yeah, they missed it! This isn't looking good, guys.
They're running some great offense right now. Working the ball in the good spots, taking away the defense, good to now forcing them shots. We'll see.
Shifting gears, let's look at the upcoming schedule.
I hope this.
Thanks for tuning in. Now we head back to Brian.
I literally made 3 baskets.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Christian Wood with a strong contribution so far.
Okay.
You just love his patience offensively in the first half. Waited until he got the looks he wanted. They're working the ball with clean quality looks.
Okay, I'm gonna pause real quick. Okay, it's been 14 minutes. Okay.
Efficient basketball. The big three for this team all out there. Westbrook, the point, LeBron and AD sliding in at the forward spot. Avery
Bradley out there with
DeAndre Jordan.
That's the
Laker five.
Pass
to Davis.
Oh, so close. Oh, man. Aaron Gordon.
Porter's got his third assist of the night. They're passing the ball around tremendously right now. Talk about something. Porter. Here's Matthews. On the wing, Porter.
Oh, man. God dang it, that was out of... Oh, my God. Okay, sorry, I'm in the way. Okay, I'll move out of the way. If I can get a three, that would be nice. Pass to Christopher. That the buzzer was about to go off. Wait, did that go in? Did that go in? I think that went in. Sorry, guys. See that the up-tempo teams got more and more successful, so it was inevitable that other teams would follow suit. As we know, trends catch on fast and quick in the NBA. Yes! Oh, it's stolen by Jordan! No! That's not what I wanted! No! Oh my God! I could have dunked that! Yes, sir! Finally, I got something! By the way, shout out to Robbie Jones. He taught me a lot about 2K and Madden. Yeah, shout out to you, bro. You're amazing. So what he taught me was when you hold X to shoot, it's just 1-2. So it's like 1-2. And that's what I'm trying to do, but it's rigging me. Guys, I got Taco Bell for dinner. Let me know, guys, what is your guys' favorite restaurant? Let me know in the comments, what is your favorite restaurant?
So hits one and misses one at the line.
Game over.
And so it's the Rockets taking care of business in this one. A statement road victory.
Man. Okay, we're going to turn off the Xbox. Alright, I'm not going to stop recording this time. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, guys, that's going to do it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. That was pretty fun playing 2K. Even though I lost, I still had fun. And I hope you guys liked me playing 2K22, the brand new 2K. Yeah, so that's going to do it for the video, guys. And as we always say, let's go!